Hello, here are the latest headlines from BBC News with me, Juliet Dunlop. The Bank of England has announced plans to inject £50 billion in